Welcome back to another episode of Gauntlet with Broken Ankle. Got Draz and Hal and Mafki and Rongo, and we're gonna kill everything.
Oh yeah.
I'm ready, let's go. Kill.
Flex!
Change Flex. Equipment.
Flex!
I don't have enough money. Oh well.
How are you doing that, Rongo?
I have special powers. Special Flex powers.
The Rongo, the Flex Meister.
Oh yeah, right. Last time I said I wasn't gonna pick up all the gold.
Well, the first thing he does.
Yeah, the fact that I'm still picking up all the gold proves that was a lie.
Yeah, liar.
Let me get us a head start over here. There you go.
Rattling bones of ancient warriors.
Watch out for the explosive
thing
barrels.
To smash. Things explode.
Oh, I want that blue bottle. I want the blue bottle.
I want that gold bottle.
Stop stealing the gold. You'll get the blue bottles.
Yes.
I got no gold at all out of that room.
Let's make an agreement. You guys get the gold. I get the bottles. We need to pick this one up and take that to the right side over here. There's one guy over here I'm going to run past.
I got him.
Okay, we're gonna get a death skull over here, so that means we get to revive one more guy. There you go. And back.
Whee! Yeah, free skull tokens are always good.
Yes.
Great.
Now, this door, don't run in. If we go to the top left of this, the thing, we can jump over and they can't reach us if you guys want to be safe. So just a heads up.
Safe? Huh? What part of safe is fun?
Out of my way.
Hey, Mafki.
Oh, right. About that agreement, right.
Yeah. Mafki gets no more potions. Shoot the potions before
you
pick them
up. I'm going to claim all the potions.
Yeah, if you can't get to them before
all potions
does,
are ours.
Yeah, shoot all the potions. Okay, got that.
Go through the door.
There's food up there, this hallway, if someone needs it.
I don't need food. Yeah, careful, you runt.
Who destroyed the food?
It wasn't destroyed, I just made it easier to eat.
Right. In not even tiny bite-sized portions.
They're now appetizers!
You guys are gonna thank me for picking up those blue potions in a little when we get to the necromancer.
Haldimir.
What?
It's the new math key. I
have to go
no
up
key?
To get the key. Yeah,
oh, right.
The
key.
Smash everything!
We ready?
Yeah.
Are you Link?
Right group is mine.
There's your potion, Matthew.
I'll shoot in a second.
Don't forget, you can only carry so many of those, so.
I know, I've got 3 out of 5 spots filled right now.
8.
Murder!
Someone got the gate. I won't shoot the
I
food.
I want that food.
Yeah, I need one of those as well. Right.
Whee!
We're wet.
I won't get the food. Or the money.
I will.
Oh, smash the thingy!
Ow, I'm stuck in this corner.
Smash the big guys! Alright. That's what I loved about the game, it was just so non-stop.
Yes.
Oh yeah.
It's one of those, you have a little bit of time to kill, you want to have some fun, you know, doing the hack and slash thing.
My food. Okay, so as soon as this gate drops, we're gonna get swarmed. I'm gonna turn everyone invisible, start focusing on the towers and the necromancer.
Alright.
Don't worry about anything else.
On the necromancer.
Necromancer's down.
Towers are down.
Okay, now the necromancer will transform and he's gonna be a ghost and we're gonna kill it.
Oh, there you go.
There you go. Oh, I won't get the gold.
Woo! Awesomely owned.
Oh! That was close.
I could use some dinner.
Hey, look at that. So could I. There's one.
Excellent. Excellent indeed.
I'm gonna take one with me. So don't shoot it.
Why not?
You don't. There's more food down here. I'm gonna grab some.
Okay.
Did I grab both of them? I don't know.
No, I grabbed one. So.
All right. Oh, who's this punk? Who does he think he is?
Oh, he's dead now.
Brongo bait is what he thinks he is.
Ah! Go.
Okay, focus on the thing. Uh-oh, warrior needs food badly.
Draznar needs life badly.
Oh. Come here, punk. Run away from me.
Yeah.
Food!
I thought I needed to put this somewhere. Oh,
you do.
Guess to that thing.
Guess I was wrong. Rongo, more food.
Warrior is more powerful than ever before.
Draz, get your teleportation to
Do you know what spell it is?
It looks like two fireballs intertwined.
But how do I get the menu to look at it?
Just press a whole bunch of button combinations.
space and
shift and E and any combination until you see two fireballs intertwined.
Come on, Valkyrie, let's go.
Oh well.
That's why you needed to do that. I'm not gonna pick that up. You guys can get it.
I got it.
And smashy thing!
We kill them all!
As fast as we can!
Everything!
So much
already.
Destruction. So much beauty.
Getting a little gold.
There, I get a little gold.
And some dinner would be good as well. Because these leave more turkey dinners out.
No dinner.
No, look at all those guys up there. Look at all those targets.
We got a whole bunch of doors.
You're welcome. Draz, we're coming back here, so stay behind. There you go.
Bottom first?
Top is the exit, so bottom is good.
Ready?
Yep.
Yo!
Oh, somebody destroyed it. Mafki shot the potion and then destroyed
the food. All in one go. Effortless.
Yeah. That's all of the thing. You ready? Fire things!
We don't have an extra key. Oh, a key.
In there.
Yeah. You guys get the gold and the food.
Food!
Gold!
The warrior thinks only of food, not of gold. Out. Ran too far. Seconds at his spikes. Quickly, kill, 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 kill.
Die, die,
die, die, die, die, die, die, die, die, die, die, die, die, die, die. You don't see any food laying around?
I don't know why I have to unlock that door.
It's the shortest way to get the statue in this place. We can just run. We can either run or fight.
Fight!
Draz, come back! Draz, come back!
I'm getting the money!
I'm almost dead.
You're invisible. Start smashing.
All right, we did it. We did the thing.
Well, not really, but Draz already ran out, so.
All right.
There's more down there?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did some killing this time, finally.
Nice.
Wizard got the crown bonus. Nice.
Yes.
Next.
Yay.
Anyone want to do some shopping, do it now. Or forever hold your peace.
Let's see here. What do we have available?
I can buy some relics.
Hey, I can't afford anything good, so. I'm ready to murder.
I need to save my money for 40, up to 41k there.
You're gonna save for your 41k?
Yeah, I think I need to.
Look at this elf.
No.
Look at it!
41k gives me my top tier weapon, which gives random lightning strikes.
Careful of the foods.
Come on, come on, dang it! Oh, there.
Stuff takes 40, guys? Oh shit! Not good.
Another chance. I won't make the same mistake. And there goes Matthew stealing the gold again.
No, I'm not. And I'm in the bottom right.
I know, you took my death pile.
Oh, I was not paying attention to that. Remember, I was killing the wizard. I was killing that thing. I honestly did not know I was taking your gold.
It's okay. Fuck, crap.
Come on, get it.
Token. Oh, I hate that.
I'll leave it.
That whole freeze beam thing is so bad.
I wish I could be in this battle with you guys. Vanquish them.
Well, get out of my way.
Yeah, I was gonna say, Matthew, don't worry about not picking it up, man.
I miss the sounds of the original Gauntlet, though.
Yeah, the squishy sounds.
Help me, Draz. Oop, that was close.
You gonna revive, Ronga? You had died first, yeah.
Yeah, I revived it right into a freeze beam.
Ah! Alright, how do you get the next one?
Ouch, I'm freaking already not doing well. Wow, I need
this. This may be the end.
warrior needs food. And? Yikes. And? Oh, freeze!
That freeze beam got me.
You'll never bring me down. Oh.
Spoke too soon.
Slow motion death.
That was pretty cool, though.
Okay, we pretty much got owned on that one.
Yeah.
All right, let's try that again. Okay.
Is there anywhere a blue potion that I can get?
No.
All right, try and stay together. Probably might help us.
And leave the food until you absolutely need to get food.
Whoops. Oh. Get away. Apparently my shot hit it.
Food.
Watch the food, don't hit it.
Yeah, I'm just trying to, oh! Nice, just trying to eat it. Alright. So, do you want to take one of these guys on at a time?
Yeah. Lower one. Send the center.
Run!
Run away, Vongo.
I can't quite see him, so...
I'm helping Hal with the top one.
Oh, shite. Oh,
get away.
Got one down, nearly. Yeah, he's dead.
Alright.
Freeze beamed. Been freezy thing.
Got him.
Got a reinforcements. There you go.
Alright, that was better.
Isn't there something to blow up in here, or is it
warrior
just...
needs food badly.
Well, the level's you got... over.
I'll pick up this little bit of gold, and you guys can get the rest.
But there was something destroyable in here that...
Rungo's head. I didn't do it on purpose.
You mean you're trying not to kill things?
Okay, one more.
Yep.
All quick right. One.
I need another round like that where I pick up, you know, 20k in gold.
Do it. Everyone pick up the gold, then let them all die at the end. And
I want some gold, not all of it.
Just for the sake of getting it.
Yeah. Everyone ready?
Yes. Ready to murder things.
I'm going up there to tank it for you because that's what wizards do.
Wizards are the tankiest of the classes.
It was fun when I played Lord of the Rings and I did that.
There you go.
Right?
Right first, apparently. Okay, so save me a blue bottle. That was close. Oh, this is all gold. You guys can get it.
Ah!
No. Aim right, Rongo.
Well, you did aim right.
Well, right into the mess. Right. I'll stay back and hope the food.
Alright.
Yeah, you need food badly. Oh. Fine, Rongo, get through the door. Doors are very tough for Rongo.
My life force is running out.
All right. Okay, I've got the explosives.
Traz, yeah. Walk straight. You won't get hurt.
All right. Okay, explosive here.
Okay.
I'm back, guys.
Boom!
Food. Yes. Only one thing of food.
I'm getting back out so I don't pick up the gold.
I got food. Yay!
Bottom of the room.
Someone else
there
got
you
it.
Go.
I got food.
Yep.
Come on, Rongo.
That's why you need to look for all the little secrets and hidden things.
Peas.
Peas. Everyone ready to get spawned on?
I am ready to get spawned on.
Okay, because as
baby.
Soon as I move into the room, we're gonna get.
Left first.
Okay, you're gonna get invincible. Get that blue guy first.
Oh, he freaking got right on my face.
Yep. He's down.
Not yet. Now he is. Get the other one.
Oh, yeah, freeze.
Freeze, raid. Flashy thing. I've been flashy thing.
Freeze Ray! Freeze Ray!
He's dead.
Dead.
That's okay. I'm almost dead too.
Yeah.
Oof, so is the mighty warrior.
There's food at the bottom, I think. Nope, there isn't.
Lies.
All lies.
Huh?
My body is withering. I need food.
Alright, we're going left this time?
Yep.
Yeah, it's my choice.
I'm gonna do the same circle.
Whee! Alright, finish this level.
Here, Jam!
I want it!
Potion!
I got it.
I was gonna smash it, but I decided not to. Food! Food!
It will Warrior save your life if you don't.
Badly.
There's food.
Food!
Wizard got it first.
Wizard needs food next time.
Wizard, okay!
Just move down here on the right.
Smash!
Smashy, blowing up things.
Right.
Explosives.
I got it.
You should grab the one that's on the one thing.
Get out of there!
Your food?
Of course not. That would be entirely too convenient.
He's got a food obsession, guys.
Food!
I think we need to do an intervention. Right first. There's food there.
Okay.
I think. Maybe not.
I don't see any food.
I see a potion up here. I'm trying to target it.
There's food!
Who stole my freaking potion?
Easy. Draz.
Cool. I got one.
Yeah.
I want the key for potion.
Thank you.
Of course I break them and let someone else steal the gold.
That'll be me.
Potion is not for healing, just to let you know.
I know, it's for the,
someone else can get that one.
Death.
Yeah. I assume the wizard
is to the point where we get swarmed by lots of stuff, so...
Okay, the sorcerer's taken out.
Nice.
Kill them all! Food! Nope. Zing!
It's food!
Food!
And... what the hell?
He went frantic.
I wasn't frantic at all for food.
Do keep moving.
Warrior suddenly skewered.
Food with it. Another key.
That's a key.
You can respawn, Rongo. There you go.
I hit the button and it didn't take.
Oh.
Hello, there we are.
Smash! That was... I'm gonna smash these barrels just because.
Here we go.
To save the day. Oh,
guys,
sorry.
We might have to fight.
We might have to? What game are you playing?
I mean, the smashiest game ever. Oh, Smash Bros. I wonder what happened when we made that one.
Want to do the sight rooms?
Yeah. Sure.
Green.
Oh, look at all that. There's gold right there.
Yeah, well, let's do this sight room next time.
And a death token.
Yay for death tokens.
We've got two more keys, so we can go into this one.
Alright, I get food. And green, get the other food.
Yeah.
Thank you.
There we go.
And here comes some fun.
Ready?
All right.
who hit that stupid skull? Hit the crown off my head. Watch the barrels.
Which side are we doing first?
I'm doing left, so you guys take right.
I'll just take the spawn thing.
Okay. Got one down, I'm going up to the next one.
Coming to help you out.
Watch the explosions.
Nice, and the next.
Watch the potion.
Alright.
Left.
Anything to blow up on the left. Yep. Left.
Standing back. Charging!
I'm staying out of that.
Ah, I feel better. Feel better.
Do we have another one on the right? Probably not, right?
No, we have another barrel, so I'll bring the barrel with us.
Okay. Tryce, you coming?
Where am I? Oh, there we are. Yeah, I'll go inside. I was following you guys going, and I was just not paying attention to where I was.
Ready? Yep, we're done.
Alright.
Yay.
We should wrap it up there. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed it, click the like button, subscribe, all that stuff. And we'll see you later.
Thank you guys. Bye.
Take care, everybody.